Oregon Pinot Noir is becoming an extremely expensive category. The wines coming out of Oregon are increasingly amazing, and it's really one of my favorite regions outside of Burgundy for Pinot Noir. But once in a while, I do come across a really incredible and value-driven Pinot Noir from Oregon, and here is a perfect example. This is the Grapesmith and Crusher wine that comes from Willamette Valley, and the fruit is sourced from a bunch of different vineyards and then vinified together. This is just such a gorgeous wine that's just so fresh and pure. It has this great clarity on the palate. You'll get a lot of this sort of very vibrant and very bright Bing cherry fruit. There's also some really nice sort of herbal, earthy undertone that really makes the wine quite sophisticated, especially for the price. This is just such an excellent find from Oregon. It's really one of my favorite Pinots I've tasted recently.